Hello students, in the last video we discussed factorization method to solve quadratic equations. In this video we will discuss quadratic formula to solve quadratic equations. Let's start. By quadratic formula, the general equation is ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, where a is not equal to 0. Dividing both sides of the equation by a, it can be written as x square plus b by a into x plus c by a is equal to 0, or x square plus b by a into x is equal to minus c by a. Add on both sides b square by 4a square, that is the square of the half of coefficient of x, that is b by a, to make left hand side a perfect square. X square plus b by a x plus b square by 4a square is equal to b square by 4a square minus c by a. So it becomes x plus b by 2a whole square is equal to b square minus 4ac by 4a square, which can also be written as x plus b by 2a whole square is equal to square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a whole square. Taking square root and putting plus minus sign on right hand side, square root of x plus b by 2a is equal to plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a whole square, or x plus b by 2a is equal to plus minus square root b square minus 4ac by 2a. X is equal to minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. These two values, x1 is equal to minus b plus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a, and x2 is equal to minus b minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a, are called roots of quadratic equations a into x square plus b into x plus c is equal to 0, where a is not equal to 0. The factor b square minus 4ac is called the discriminant. It is denoted by capital D. Now we will discuss nature of roots on the basis of discriminant b square minus 4ac. If b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, the roots x1 and x2 are real and distinct. If b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, the roots x1 and x2 are real and equal. If b square minus 4ac is less than 0, then there is no real root. Let's apply the quadratic formula to solve 3x square plus 10x plus 7 is equal to 0. By comparing with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, here a is equal to 3, b is equal to 10, and c is equal to 7. So by quadratic formula, x is equal to minus 10 plus minus square root of 10 square minus 4 into 3 into 7 by 2 into 3 is equal to minus 10 plus minus square root of 100 minus 84 by 6, which is equal to minus 10 plus minus square root of 16 by 6, that is minus 10 plus minus 4 by 6. So either minus 10 plus 4 by 6 or minus 10 minus 4 by 6 That is, either x is equal to minus 6 by 6 or minus 14 by 6. That is, either x is equal to minus 1 or x is equal to minus 7 by 3. So, we get two values of x as the roots of the quadratic equation. Hence, we can use either factorization method or quadratic formula to solve quadratic equations. Thank you.